loading up the right hand. Look at that. Now the right hand is chambered and then big right over the top. He smashes Dos Santos.